Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope you are all doing well. It's January 10th, and that's the birthday of the great Jim Croce. And I'm going to play a tribute video to him, but I'm actually going to give you kind of a two-for-one, because his live performing partner on acoustic guitar, Maurice T Muehleisen, whose name I probably butchered, and I apologize for that, has his birthday on January 14th. So their birthdays are 4 days apart, and I'm going to play two live performances featuring both of them. Obviously, tragically, they both had their lives taken from us in the same plane accident. But we're not talking about the plane crash. We're going to actually celebrate their lives by listening to two live tracks. We're going to do Lover's Cross, but before we do that, we're actually going to listen to New York's Not My Home.
Things were spinning around me, and all my thoughts were cloudy, and I had begun to doubt all the things that were me. Been in so many places, I know I've run so many races, looked into the empty faces of the people of the night, but something is just not right. And I know that I gotta get out of here. I'm so alone. Don't you know that I gotta get out of here? 'Cause New York's not my home. Though all the streets are crowded, there's something strange about it. Lived about a year and I never once felt at home. Thought I'd make the big time. I learned a lot of lessons awful quick, and now I'm telling you they were not the nice kind. And it's been so long since I have felt fine. It's the reason that I gotta get out of here. I'm so alone. Don't you know that I gotta get out of here? 'Cause New York's not my home. Bound to happen, it's just a matter of time. But now I've come to my decision, and it's one of the painful kind. 'Cause now it seems that you wanted a martyr, just a regular guy wouldn't do. And baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you. You really got to hand it to you. tried. But for every time that we spent laughing, there were two times that I cried. And you were trying to make me your martyr, and that's the one thing I just couldn't do. And baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you. These tables are meant for turning, and people are bound to change. And bridges are meant for burning, and the people and memories, they join all the same. Have to be a super guy, or maybe a super god. 'Cause I never was much of a martyr before, and I ain't about to start nothing new. Baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you. These tables are meant for turning, and people are bound to change. Bridges are meant for burning, when the people and memories, they join all the same. So I hope that you can find another who can take what I could not. Have to be a super guy, or maybe a super god. 'Cause I never was much of a martyr before, and I ain't about to start nothing new. Baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you.
Man, I would have absolutely loved to have seen Jim Croce perform live. Is such a magical voice, you know, such a beautiful, soulful, soft storytelling voice. And Maurice, the other gentleman whose last name I'm not going to attempt to butcher again, his playing and vocal harmony were absolutely essential to Jim's live performances. It gave that sound that just kind of fills in, and it sounds like two people playing together for sure, but there's just something melodically magical about it. And again, we lost them both on the same day, and their birthdays are only 4 days apart, so I felt it appropriate to play, you know, two songs to celebrate both of them. And I just hope it was I just hope it comes across as a respectful tribute. I really do. With that said, I hope you all enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section should you want to. And just know that I truly appreciate you, and I wish you all well. Take care.